Time travel doesn't occur in the physical world. It's a mental process. It's all here.
Miserable.
That's just how the story goes, I guess. Or maybe that's just life.
Do you think so?
I think seeing hurt in others is worse.
I think ultimately most people care about other people more than themselves.
That's a nice thought, isn't it?
Beautiful thought if people have that strength.
Think you don't?